good, relevant time of day to you all. Welcome to Life with Seamus, and I'm Seamus. You're watching HandLab Games. You can follow us at HandLab on Twitter, Facebook, and YouTube, and HandLab Games right here on Twitch. Aeon's End, Central of the Multiverse, Bottom of the Ninth, One Deck Dungeon, and Spirit Island are currently available for iOS, Android, and PC, Mac, and Linux via Steam. And as always, via good old analog cardboard and ink. You can get these games for more info at centraldigitals.com. HandLab believes in civil rights for everyone and being as inclusive as possible, so any comments or activity actively working against that goal is not welcome and will not be tolerated. Hello! Thank you for joining me. We're back with more, Hey! Hello! So, you know those things we showed off last week? We're back doing more of that. And there's more of them. So, quickly, does anybody want to pick a hero they'd like to see? Quicksilver. Hello, Zach, how are you? Acrobat. Anybody else? Lady of the Wood. There's one or two more before I just, you know, pick Malachi and somebody else again. Light. And one other. Okay, I actually put up the I took the most recent version about an hour and a half ago. Cat who walks by himself. So unless I did something wrong, which is entirely possible. That may be where I have gone wrong. I did not opt into the beta. Okay. I'm just going to pick Malachi. Okay. The mod will, and I tested out earlier, the art does work in game. It's just won't work here and won't work on the splash screen. You know what? If you give me one moment. Yep, give me one moment. I will go and opt into the beta. Betas. This should not take too long. There we go. Central to the multiverse. Hmm. Yes. Not a problem. I'm here to show off your shiny works. Woohoo! Shinies! So, Baccarat, Quicksilver, the Knight, and Malachi. Does anybody want to pick a shiny villain? Now finally, environment. Tell me, Cat, who walks by himself. Are the environments the originals, or for the couple that were made slightly easier later on, which version are you using? The 2.0s. Okay. Okay. Iron Rope, yes. The guys who originally did the cauldron did an amazing job, and the mod team that's been doing the work to bring it to Sentinel Digital are doing an amazing job as well. Right, I'll fight. Unfortunately, I think this is going to leave us without any music in the background. So, let's take a look at Anathema. Yep. So, it's not a game. He goes into place. Put Anathema villain cards into play, shifting Bioform side up. Reveal cards from the top of the villain deck until two arms, one body, and one head are revealed. As far as I know, there's no extra cost for this. Unfortunately, it's only working on Steam at the moment, though. So, all this extra stuff will be free. So, gameplay. At the start of the villain turn, if there are no other villain targets in play, flip Anathema's character cards. Yes, they do have Nemesis. If there are four other villain targets in play, Anathema is immune to damage. Whenever a villain card destroys an arm, body, or head, Anathema gains 2 hit points. Okay. So, Lady of the Woods starts with... Fire in the Clouds, Meadow Rush, Mobility of Dusk, and Serenity of Dawn. Baccarat has Ace in the Hole, All In, Card Toss, and Cheap Trick. Quicksilver starts with... I can't read that. Coalescing Spear, Frenzied Melee, Guard Breaker, and Liquid Metal. The Knight starts with Battlefield Scavenger, Maiden's Blessing, Short Sword, and Sure Footing. And Malachi starts with Friendly Advice, Pair of High Breath Heals, and High Rest Shield. They do, and Tossex, the guy who did all the art for this, is doing extra art to fill in all the extra parts. So, Pressure Claw for an arm, Bone Cleaver for an arm, Razor Scales for the body, and Enhanced Senses for the head. And gets a reflex booster for its head, which destroys his enhancements as well. Okay, 3 damage to 2. Did he just say Lady of the Wood can't deal damage? That's... Yep. Okay. Rush. Well, it won't last for much longer. Better rush. Let's get winter. Then we'll play Serenity of the Dawn. She can't deal damage, so that doesn't matter. So we'll skip her. That she'll draw another. Yes, I will draw a card. Okay then, that's plenty of hope. Right, now, back at that. Okay, so let me see if I read this right. So you play that, he can use his power twice and get to play another card. We'll do it to that because that's stopping people doing damage. Which then leaves us. Oh, hey Tussex, how are you doing? Okay, do we have two cards? We don't have two of the same card in his hand, in his deck, so... Okay. Okay. Play a combo. And my finisher is... Okay. We bash him. Play a finisher. Bone cleaver. Okay. Let's get. Actually, no, let's keep that for next lane, get rid of the combo. Okay, I think we should start with the short sword. And finally, so she can always use extra health. Let me draw a card. Malagay. Put a card from the trash on top of the deck. Yep. And it's much easier to tell what the cards are supposed to be doing. Let me see, who has a card in their trash? You have another Madrash already. Paco wants his cards in his trash anyway. Yeah. Quick Silhouette can put that back on top of the deck. The command and the summoning crystal. Let's throw the battlefield card away for the moment. So we can go digging for more Jin. Barnacle Hydra. Okay. Okay, damage abounds. I'm glad you enjoying this, because I thoroughly enjoy playing with the cauldron. So that's winter, which means if I do cold damage, Lady of the Wood will be drawing more cards. Okay. Oh yes. Oh, there's no trick cards in his trash. Okay. That seemed like a good thing to get going. Yep, Trident. I know the feeling. Once I have the money, I am hiring an artist, preferably Tarsex if he's available, and getting art for my decks done. Okay, that is increased melee damage. Wait, that is, yeah, I just want the damage at the moment. We have not found well, okay, let's search for Jin. Oh, Bathiel, there we go. And put Bathiel into play, you say? That seems like a perfectly reasonable thing to do. That is, right, let's just get rid of that for now, because I haven't matched those cards. Ah, Terix is out. Put some back out for now. Exposed life force. Okay. So, cold damage, armor. Discard my hand and draw three cards, you say? Okay, I'll discard my hand. Okay, so I don't have any trick cards in my trash at the moment. I'll discard the top card of my deck. I'm going to go with that for now. Okay. That'll be three damage each. I think we will go getting him an extra. Actually, let's start tearing through these guys. It's only three damage. Put on that. Another Thresher Claw. Shadow Catch. And Rashiel. And then get Rashiel into play. Let's put Ice Away Island in the trash for later. That's going to be nasty. Okay. Yes. So we want to play that. I think that should be saying, do you want liquid metal to deal 2 damage so she can play a combo? She does have a finisher. Okay. We shall play this one. We have started beating up Anathema. Okay. So we need to get autumn anyway. Okay. So I've had the cards in my trash. I don't have any at the moment. Okay. Oh, you're right, card toss. I'm sorry, I misfoot to it doubling up the thing, so let's go. Actually, no, we can do it from here. Let's get rid of these explosives. And exposed life forces increase damage. Get rid of increased build damage. Okay. Do I have any trick cards in here at the moment? I do not. Did that put a trick card into the trash? It did not. Okay. Actually, let's put out Hybrath Eel. And blow up that bloody arm before it destroys more of my equipment. Okay. Okay, I don't think we're long for this game. I do like Quicksilver's injured animation. 5 HP less, you say? Excuse me, let me go back and reread what that does. Ah, okay. So let's go back to play a card. And do something that's not so silly. Okay. So he has no tricks in his trash. Does he have pairs? God, yes he does. Okay. So. Go to these two ongoings. No, he's not any tricks in his trash, so got to look out of his deck. And let's see. Healing is good. So, Bethy, I'll get back in there. Actually, no. What we'll do is we'll do a shadow catch, get some ale, and that. Put some ale into play. And you're not much good even Halkay is out of the game. Yay for submerge! Okay. So she plays that. She doesn't have to end her turn. Okay. Yep. Can do 5 if we actually want to do any damage at all. Okay, so that's now the only trick in his deck, and this one, sorry. Wait, no, submerge is going away, so we do want to put that back into play again. Well, she's not going to be doing damage, so she might as well put that into play. Come on, I hate it when it does that. Out. Let's keep that on Malachi. Again, hit point. Just haven't been able to stabilize. Bye, Baccarat. Okay. Okay, increase the next time we drop a hero by 2. Choose for me. Okay. So what can we do here? There's a whetstone. Another short sword. Okay. Let's put that into play. No, go back, Seamus. Play a card. Put that into play and put the unshackled into play next turn. I think it gets back out into play. Okay, reduce the damage done to Malakai. Malakai can gain it. Actually, they do the wood as lower. Okay. Different hero target. So it's only one. Oh no. Bye bye, lady. Let's destroy an environment card and kill you. Next damage dealt by hero card by 2. So heal Steryx, that seems reasonable. Okay, let's put out another short sword. There. That's Hypatia, Isomael. Grand. Okay. So it's. Let me see if I can get this right now. Retrieving card for my trash into play. I want to be Grand Azale. I'm going to use a power which will clear the targets for gain 3 HP. Very much got a card. Let's come on, Shackled here. Just on Mr. Malachi. Malachi can gain a hit point. Okay. If you like. Yay, the metabolic carbon destroyed the even nastier one. Okay. So meanwhile, pay for you back. Okay. Let's destroy the submerge. So the heroes can start pounding on Anathema. Okay. discover. Knight, draw a card. Malachi, do you have any equipment in your trash that you want? Summoning crystal. Ooh. I think we'll put the compass on top of your deck. That's what we like to see. Okay. Let's put Solomon's Fire onto that hammer. Into play. One less damage to Malachi. Actually, we might get it this turn. I always forget that's two damage and there's only two targets. For some reason it's in my head that it's three. Oh wait, that should deal up to somebody else because he's immune. Song of the Deep. Okay. You know what? Tonight can just drop that. 3 hit points. So now we should buy 2. And don't have a finisher in play. Play that instead. She can heal through this turn. I think we have him on the ropes at last. Okay. of my head, one in the trash. I do not have a shin card in my hand to be able to play it. I do have one now. Going to somewhere else. Yeah. Yes, the art is looking very good. Destroyed an environment card. Don't need to. Let's increase melee damage because the knight will be doing that. Just heal her. And the knight, I believe. Come on. God damn it. Victory! Ah, we need no victory arts. Okay. Yep. Okay. It's 10 past 11. Time for a faster game. Choose me a hero of heroes, villains, and environments. Thank you very much. So, come on, who do you want to see? Okay, I'm saying Tiamat. I like fighting Tiamat. She is fun. So, heroes. Any heroes at all. Except guys. Tango 1. I do not like guys. Okay. Yep, they've done an amazing job with it. Dark Havoc. Anyone else? I'm sure he is. I just don't like playing him. I don't like the character. Okay, I'm throwing in Starlight just because I like playing Starlight. Necro and Stranger. Okay, that's 5. Necro needs to go at the start. Stranger. And where would people like to fight? Actually, let's not take one of the cauldron environments. Actually, no, let's... Yeah? If he's first in turn order, then the rest of the heroes get to beat up his undead. Why am I explaining this to you? That's true. I will follow the words of Tothex because I'm pretty sure he knows this better than I do. Let's go for Halbert. 2 slow dart. Sorry. You'll have to come back next week for the catacombs. Default placeholder, says Tiamat. Oh, Antos X, I want the entire Zord collection. So, Tiamat does not have her... No, she does. So she's immune to cold... She's immune to fire, she's immune to lightning. The end of villain turn. Yeah, if they haven't dealt damage, they do 3 damage of their respective type. And we have to beat up 4 40 point people, but we have Doc Havoc. Well, that's a rough way to start. So, what do we have? Field dressing. Immediate evac. Search and rescue. And stim shot. Tango 1 has Chameleon armor. Disabling shot. Ghost reactor. 1 shot, 1 kill. The stranger has Mark of Binding, Mark of Breaking, Mark of the Twisted Shadow, and Unweave. Yep, for Zudu, absolutely, Tothex does a wonderful job with his art. Starlight starts with Exodus, Pillars of Creation, Stellar Wind, and Warp Halo. And Necro starts with Blood White, ooh, that's nice, Book of the Dead, Chaotic Summons, and Demonic Imp. So, an early power, you say? One projectile damage. Play a rune. Having out an early rune is usually good. Increase damage to one target. Use damage dealt to that target. Damage by a hero. Okay. What do I want to do? I want Tango 1 to do more damage. The stranger. It's good to play a rune. Increase the damage for Tango 1. Uh, don't really want to do that just yet. You know what, it's early. Doc needs to, you know, have something to heal. Think of one new player card. You. Yep, let's throw the Chameleon Arm out. Okay. So that's 191 damage. Destroy an ongoing card, you say? Well, that's going to annoy me. Let's get rid of it. Let's start on the Cold Head. I don't want to destroy the mark. Okay. Put the marker breaking on the Cold Head. And play a moon. Put that one on the Fire Head. Exodus. So, I'm going to search for a constellation, take a pretty guard, put it on the Cold Head. Stellar Wind. Oh, I forgot that. Excuse me, let me go back. Play a card. So Exodus, search for constellation, get a pretty card. Put it on her anyway. And put the Warp Halo into play. What's this one again? Ooh, I had forgotten that deck was Nemesis 2 Tiamat. More destruction! Okay. If there are no counter triggers in play, each player may look at the top card of the deck and put one in the deck. Otherwise, play the top card of the winning deck. Okay. We'll leave that on the top of the deck. We'll leave that on the top of her deck. I don't think he has any wounds left in his hand, does he? He does not. And he already has a flickering web, so we'll put that on the bottom of his deck. That's definitely top deck. And we'll put the top of that, his deck into play, because that makes next turn for Necro a whole lot of hilarity. I should have remembered that that was not a critical card. Okay. No. Over to heal. Then search and rescue. Shoot for me. Dark Havoc. Get rid of one brawler. Get rid of that for now because she doesn't have a great many cards. Now. Let's get rid of the imp. Yes. So put it in my hand. Fossil's blast. That's going into my hand. I will put Infiltrate on the top of my deck. Sorry, bottom of the deck. Okay. Yes. Ooh. Thank you very much. So that's going into my hand. It's going to the bottom of the deck, and then we're going to try. That can go in my trash. This can go in my hand. That can go on the bottom of my deck. Oh no! Starlight just threw one of her constellations in her trash. Whatever will she do? Yes. Okay. That can go in my hand. That can go on the bottom of the deck. I'm going to skip his power this turn. No. I want to play a sniper rifle. So I play a sniper rifle. That's 4 damage to Tiamat Cold. Nope. Actually, you will. Okay. So I want to put the Pillars of Creation. No, I don't. Shameless. Think about what you want to do. Yes, I do want to play Nova Shield. Play Constellation for my trash. And put it on Tango 1. And we shall take the 1 damage and heal 1. Let's just do a Chaotic Summon. Cool, the Grand Summon. Reveal cards from the top of your deck until you reveal 2 and dig. Let's put you into play. Okay. Put that on the bottom of your deck. That's critical, leave it on the top of your deck. That can go on top of your deck. That can go on your bottom deck because I've already got one, and that can stay on the top of your deck. And lightning goes. Oh no. What's... He's got a heal, doesn't he? Yep. So actually we want to damage the heroes first, just to make sure that everybody's going to get healed. I've forgotten, did I put a critical on my deck? I did not. Very cool can do about cards. Okay. I don't want anybody to play cards to use that point, so she's going to look at whose deck. strangers. I want to put that cliff on the top of the deck. Maybe we can do that again. Let's look at starlights. We want that on the top of the deck. Is it just me, or is Tango 1 just a better Quicksilver? Yes, we'll have our trash on the deck. And draw two cards. And that's an obnoxious amount of damage. Okay, so we can draw two cards, which we want to. Play the glyph. Play a wound, we don't have a wound, so skip. Okay. Let's get that out. Right, so we'll get out. Explosion. That's why wouldn't you want it in play? Okay. That wants me on the top of the deck. That wants to stay on top of the deck. No. Yep. No twice. Okay. Let's look at the top two cards of the strangers. Okay. And we've almost killed Colt. I'm going to draw a card because I don't think he wants any more wounds to play for a little while longer. Let's put that next to herself. Okay, she's going to play that for herself. Damn it, there's not any ones I wanted. Okay. Let's go to Exodus. Search for Constellation. Constellation to play on Fiery Boy. Sorry, Fiery Girl. And then not play those. Do I have another solution to trash? I don't. It's just a straw card. I got another constellation anyway. There's Retreat into the Nebula. Right, so you're going to hit the highest HP and you're going to hit second lowest. Neither of which is the say it for me, stranger. Top of the deck, please. Shortly. Already have that in play. We'll leave it on top of the deck. Okay. Of breath. Oh, two of my cards are two. Well, I mean, if you're going to insist on it, then you know. I'll have to destroy two constellations. This is terrible. How will I ever get them back? The equipment on your hand is a whole lot nastier. Skip to that. And gas mask. Okay. Let's put that into play. Yeah. No. Yes. Yes. Okay. Some weave. Discard four cards. Gain hit points. And he's regaining two because Doc Havoc is awesome. Solution for my trash. If I was going next, so that's what I was looking for. Tune to the nebula. My trash, put that on lightning. Okay, let's go look for another ritual to put into play. That one is draw a card. And that one is one target for 3 damage and put it into play. Then we kill the ghoul. And all the things happen. Targets. Not the whole bunch of test subject. Stay on the top of the deck. Back onto the bottom of the deck. Hoggle binding. He has enough wounds for now. Top of the deck. Top of the deck. Okay. Another power, and that does damage. I don't think Tiamat's long for this world. Okay. So, three elements of ice. Let me just check Tiamat's deck. There's an element of lightning left, and that is actually, yes, I can put her, the ice ones back in because she's down. Let's put that into his deck and that into his deck. That can go into your deck. That can also go into your deck. Signs. And the old words. Exodus. And Exodus. And Chaotic Summons. Those are Grand Summons. Which one is this? Mark of Breaking. Okay. Yes. Destroy Mark of Breaking, yes. Do you want to slip to target? Oh, yes, I do. Fire damage to this one because the other one would just be silly. Oh. Yes. Okay. Let's lock that onto Dark Havoc. And you know what? Let's put the other one onto Necrom. Yes. Very much hooray for Cauldron, because more Cauldron is more better. Okay. I'll add two constellations onto the same one. And then play it for my trash on Starlight. Yeah. guess that's what I've been looking for. That's power of deal target 1 damage and draw a card. Do I have constellation in my trash? I don't. Well, that's just obviously better. Okay, chaotic summons time. Ooh, excellent. Okay, hold on 1 second. That is not what I thought it was when I played it. Okay. Bottom of the deck. Top of the deck. Top of the deck. I'm really glad the game is playing all keeping track of all those for me. I like these powers, okay. Oh. We're going to play that. Stranger can always use health. Specialist. Oh, hey, Mark. It's the Halberd test. I know the name of this. It's the Halberd Test Center or something like that. Thank you, Tussex. So I can do 3 damage to them, 3 damage to the head. I'm going to do 3 damage to the head and blow them up at the end of his turn with the unstable serum. But I like the test subjects. They're nice people. Just ask Quicksilver. He's nice, or else. Yes, because he's not going to survive. Yes. Unfortunately, that's not going to kill him. Yes. Mark of the Faded. Yes. What will damage to lightning? No, no I don't. No binding. I don't think he's going to skip. Play the card. Just draw a card. So destroy a card on this head. Nope. Play a constellation for my trash. And let's put it from Necro. Apparently it is. Still wins. Oh no, the heroes are healing. Whatever is Doc Havoc going to be bothered doing? Chaotic Summon is here. Excellent. Let's take the kill. Let's kill the head. And let's kill the other head. Woohoo! There's Tiamat down. Oh my god, all my heroes were in their 20s. Tiamat, what have you been doing? The environment was very kind to me. But anyway, that's actually just at midnight. So, I'm going to go and go to bed. Thank you for joining me. I hope you've enjoyed it. I shall be back next week, and I suspect there will be more Cauldron. Because at the rate the guys are going through it... yep. If anybody else out there... has decks that they've already started modding and would like me to show them, drop me a line. You can get me on the Discord as Face on Toast. I'm also on Board Game Geek as Face on Toast. Or you can send me a Twitch message and I might even see it. Probably not though. So best to get me on the Handle Lab Discord channel. And I think that's everything. Thank you for joining me. Have a good evening, and I will see you probably next Saturday for Spirit Island. Take care. Good night.